check in on SATCOM with Jadav.
Affirm, my radios. Jadav Hedy, Machete 1-2 checking in, as fracked.
Machete 1-2, copy as fracked.
Jadav, we are assuming hyper until Salsa comes up on station in approximately 20 miles.
Machete 1-2, copy. Be advised, we also have medevac pave hooks on a 10-minute alert out of Port-au-Prince.
Machete 1-2, copy. And en route our grids India 02 through India 05.
Hey, you see that down there? Who's got that grid?
According to the airspace control order, Foxtrot 04 is assigned to that NGO Halo. They got cleared for very low ops through the Civil Military Operations Center. They're equipped with those small drop-capable drones operating out of multiple locations around the island. There's one in that small open area about 3 miles off our right wing.
Okay, cool. Call it into Jadav for passing the Halo Ops.
On it. Jadav Hedy, Machete 1-2, in-flight report. Say when ready to copy.
Machete 1-2, go with in-flight report.
Jadav, Machete 1-2, current grid location. Echo 04, 2,500 feet. Current observation, multiple downed power lines, washed out roads, multiple people in the area moving north. Request passed to Halo Ops, status of Echo 04. Recommend priority investigation, Echo 04 and surround. Using Halo UAS for real-time sequencing of aid.
Machete, copy all. We'll relay to Halo Ops.
Hey, from all the reports I've heard, those Halo Ops guys have been all over this mission. On time, on target, right down in the weeds. Real force multipliers for this mission.
I heard say, we could use the help getting our grid percentages up there. I actually met a couple of their operators. Nice folks.